Things off, I would like to ask you, what's your personal opinion when it comes to the ice bucket challenge?
It's a totally different ball game.
I want to speak about his phone calls. Apparently, they're quite short. You know?
Nope. Not at all.
You get the complete lowdown. Oh, wow, this is a wonder. Like, do y'all go on those secret dates? Do y'all like to go watch a film sometimes? Do y'all like to hold hands? Do y'all do crazy things like that to keep things alive?